Up and down the Missouri River, folks are finding out that water can quickly creep up. And keeping the basement dry, it can be a challenge. But we may have found one solution. KMEG 14's Jacob Heller spent the day in Dakota Dunes. He joins us live with more. Jake?
Michelle, for many this summer, finding water in the basement isn't that unusual. But Thrasher Basement Systems has a technique that could help you stay high and dry for years to come.
After more than a month, Dakota Dunes residents are still dealing with a watery problem. For some, it's not the rising river, it's groundwater.
This is the first time that we ever had any water. In fact, our original sump pump never ran in 16 years.
More than a mile from the Missouri, Alan Bronson never expected to find a half inch of standing water in his basement, or to be left vacuuming it up for days.
We did it pretty much around the clock the first 2 days.
After ripping up the carpet and some drywall, adding a few fans and three sump pumps, the floor is dry for now. And to make sure it stays that way, Alan's turning to Thrasher Basement Systems for an interior waterproofing and drainage project.
The system is installed around the perimeter of the home's foundation right here. That installation takes right around 1 day, and after that, this basement should stay dry for years to come.
Basically, what we're doing is we're controlling the water. So we're collecting it, and instead of it coming out on the floor, basically what you're doing is you're creating a void for the water to flow to, kind of a path of least resistance. So that's where the water is going to want to go to then, and then we're draining that to a sump pump, which then is going to pump the water away.
That waterproofing system can keep up with a few inches of water. Now, if you're dealing with a few feet, you're going to have to wait until it recedes.
And, Jake, some of those people who are stuck waiting with nothing else to do, Thrasher has a little help for them, too, right?
That's right, Michelle. The company wants to help out with the disaster relief effort any way they can. Thrasher will donate $1 to the American Red Cross for every person who shares or tweets a link on their website. To check it out, go ahead and visit ours, the As Seen On section of KMEG14.com.